Good morning, Patriots. Ms. Rivera here. I'm going to read a story in Spanish to help celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month. And this book is actually based on a sitcom or a TV show in the 1970s from Mexico. And it's called El Chavo, Una Aventura a lo Grande, A Great Big Adventure. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to read it in Spanish and then in English, okay?
Okay.
Un día el chavo se quedó dormido afuera de la casa de Doña Clorita. One day, Chavo fell asleep outside of Miss Pinster's house. He's sleeping. Doña Clorita había horneado galletas para Don Ramón y las puso en la enfriada, en la ventana. Voy a hechizar a Don Ramón con estas galletas para que sea mi chiquito. Inside, Miss Pinster had baked cookies for Mr. Ramón. She set them outside the window to cool. I'm going to bewitch Mr. Raymond with these cookies, and he'll become my little one, she said. El olor de las galletas despertó al chavo. Se paró tan rápido que se golpeó con la ventana. ¡Ay! Gritó. Chavo woke up when he smelled the delicious cookies. He sat up so quickly that he hit his head on the windowsill. ¡Ouch! He cried. You think those cookies are going to be good?
No.
No? Okay, let's see. Let's find out. ¿Qué? Dijo el chavo al ver las galletas. What's this? Said Chavo when he noticed the cookies. Noño, La Popis, Kiko y Patty también olieron las galletas y corrieron hasta la casa de Doña Colita. ¡Galletas! ¡Al ataque! Gritaron. Junior, Phoebe, Kiko, and Patty also smelled the cookies and ran over to Miss Pinster's house. ¡Cookies! ¡Let's get them! They shouted. Should they eat those cookies?
No.
Oh, I don't think so either. No, esperen. Esas galletas están embrujadas, dijo el chavo. No, wait, those cookies are bewitched, said Chavo. Chavo, ¿te volviste loco? Preguntó Noño. No, en serio. Doña Clorita dijo que con estas galletas iba a hechizar a Don Ramón y volverlo chiquito, dijo el chavo. Are you nuts, Chavo? Asked Junior. No, I'm serious. Miss Pinster said he was going to bewitch Mr. Raymond with these cookies and make him tiny. I think they might be magic cookies. En ese momento, Don Ramón pasó por ahí. Don Ramón, le doné unas galletas deliciosas, dijo Doña Clorita. Just then, Mr. Raymond walked by. Mr. Raymond, I baked you some delicious cookies, said Miss Pinster. Yeah, that's Mr. Raymond. Don Ramón, no se come esas galletas. Están embrujados, dijo el chavo. Mr. Raymond, don't eat those cookies, warned Chavo. They are bewitched. ¿Qué cosas tiene, Chavo? ¿Lo quieres comer mis galletas? Mejor me voy antes que ustedes me las quiten, dijo Don Ramón. The things you say, Chavo. You just want to eat my cookies. I better go get them before these kids try to take them all, said Mr. Raymond. He doesn't believe them. Mientras Don Ramón se alejaba, una de las galletas se cayó del plato. El chavo tenía tanta hambre que no pudo resistir la tentación. Nom, nom, nom. As Mr. Raymond walked away, one of the cookies fell off the plate. Chavo was so hungry that he couldn't resist. What do you think is going to happen to him?
He's going to put little.
You think he's going to go little?
Yeah.
Let's find out. Chavo, ¿te comiste la galleta que se cayó del plato? Preguntó Nuño. Chavo, did you eat the cookie that fell off the plate? Asked Junior. Pues sí, dijo el chavo. Tenía muchísima hambre. Ahora te vas a encoger y te vas a volver chiquito. I guess I did, said Chavo. I was so hungry. Well, now the spell is going to make you shrink. Más tarde, Nuño y Kiko estaban buscando el chavo y a Don Ramón. Me preguntó dónde estaban, dijo Niño. Later that day, Junior and Chico went looking for Chavo and Mr. Raymond. I wonder where they could be. Where do you think they are, guys?
I don't know.
You don't know? Let's find out. Buscaron en la casa de Don Ramón, pero no los encontraron. Pues ahí no hay nadie, dijo Kiko, mirando de abajo del sombrero de Don Ramón. ¿De veras crees que se encogieron? Dijo Nuño. They searched Mr. Raymond's house but couldn't find them. There's nobody here, Kiko said as he looked under Raymond's hat. Do you really think they shrunk? Do you guys think they shrunk? You do?
I think.
De repente encontraron el chavo saliendo de la cocina. ¡Ay, chavito! Las galletas sí estaban embrujados, dijo Nuño. Ya sé, dijo el chavo, pero ¿dónde está Don Ramón? Suddenly they found Chavo coming out of the kitchen. Chavo, the cookies are really magic, said Junior. I know, said Chavo, but where's Mr. Raymond? Look how tiny he is.
I know, I just started bleeding.
You okay?
I was not bleeding for a second.
Do you want to go get a band-aid or you want to wait?
Band-aid.
Okay, go ahead. Go to, over there. Thank you, Adam. All right. Debe hacerle encogido también. Los andamos buscando, pero no parece. Pero no hemos tenido suerte, dijo Chico. Pero Don Ramón dijo el chavo. He must have shrunk too. We've been searching very carefully so that we didn't step on him. But we haven't had any luck, said Kiko. Poor Mr. Raymond. Look how tiny he is in the hand. He's super small. En ese momento llegaron Patty y la Popis y vieron lo que había pasado. Si comemos galletas, nos encogeremos y así te ayudaremos a buscar a Don Ramón, dijo Patty. Just then, Patty and Phoebe arrived and learned what happened. If we eat the cookies and shrink too, we can help you find Mr. Raymond. You think that's a good idea? Should they all shrink up?
Yeah.
Los amigos siempre unidos, dijo Nuño. Eso, dijo Chavo. Nuño, Kiko, Patty y las Popis comieron galletas y comenzaron a encogerse. Friends together forever, said Junior. That's right, said Chavo. So Junior, Kiko, Patty, and Phoebe ate cookies and began to shrink. Creo que deberemos ir para el parque y buscar al Don Ramón. Pero nos vamos a tomar muchísimo tiempo porque somos chiquitos. I think we should look for Mr. Raymond at the park, suggested Chavo. But it will take forever since we're so little, said Junior. Pues ni modo de pedir un taxi, dijo Kiko. No necesitamos un taxi. Miren, dijo la Popis, señándolo un gato. There's no way to hail a taxi, said Kiko. We don't need a taxi. Look, said Phoebe, as she was pointing at the cat. What do you think they're going to use the cat for?
For a ride.
For a ride?
Yeah.
Yeah. Vamos, gritó el chavo, mientras se subían en el lomo del gato. Los niños gritaron cuando el gato saltó y echó a correr. Let's go, Chavo cheered as they all climbed the cat's back. The kids all screamed when the cat jumped off and took off running. Va muy rápido, gritó Noño. ¿Dónde está el freno? Chilló Kiko. Agarran lo que encuentran, gritó Noño, sujetando la cola del gato. It's going so fast, screamed Junior. Where's the brakes? Kiko cried. Grab whatever you can, Junior shouted, holding on to the cat's tail. El chavo tiró de un bigote. Eso hizo que el gato frenara en seco. Chavo pulled one of the cat's whiskers, and they made the cat stop short. Y que los niños salieron volando. ¡Ah! Gritaron mientras pasaban por encima del muro del parque. And the kids went flying. ¡Ah! They screamed as they flew over the park wall.
I can see them.
You see the tiny little guys?
Yeah, they're flying. They are lucky.
Yeah. Cuando los niños recuperaron el aliento, comenzaron a buscar a Don Ramón. Tengo miedo, dijo Patty. Siento que alguien nos observa. Se me hace que es Don Ramón, dijo Chavo. A mí se me hace que no es él, dijo la Poppy, señándolo para los ojos de un en la oscuridad. Once the kids caught their breaths and began to search for Mr. Raymond, I'm scared, said Patty. I feel like someone's watching us. Maybe it's Mr. Raymond, said Chavo. I don't think so, said Phoebe, pointing at a pair of eyes in the dark.
That's scary.
What do you think it is?
A cat.
A cat? Okay, let's find out.
I think he's a... owl.
An owl? Maybe.
I think he said
it's
an iguana.
An iguana?
Iguana?
De repente, una araña gigante saltó dentro de la grama.
Okay, no, that's scary.
Pues no será Don Ramón, pero está igual de feo que él, dijo Kiko. Y cuando la araña comenzó a acercarse, gritó, ¡ay, mamacita! Suddenly, a giant spider jumped out of the grass. Maybe it isn't Mr. Raymond, but it's just as ugly, Kiko said. But when the spider started coming closer, he screamed, oh no, mommy! Chavo, Chavo, despierta, dijo Don Ramón. Tienes tanta hambre que te desmayaste. Y ahora está delirando. Cómete una galleta y se sentirá mejor. Chavo, Chavo, wake up, said Mr. Raymond. You were so hungry that you fainted. Now you're delirious. Eat a cookie and you'll feel better. So did all that really happen?
No.
No. No, aleja esas galletas de mí. Están embrujadas. Yes, thank you, exclamó el chavo. No, get those cookies away from me. They're bewitched, Chavo yelled. So what happened to Chavo? He was dreaming the whole time. Prefiero tener hambre que volverme chiquito otra vez. ¡Ay, Dios! Gritó el chavo y salió corriendo tan rápido como pudo. I'd rather be hungry than tiny again. Goodbye, Chavo cried, and he ran away as fast as he could. The end. Do you guys like that one?
Yeah.
That was good. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. You were super good listeners. I hope you like the story, and thank you for helping me with my Spanish, okay?